Today, early in the morning, around 1:30 a.m., the Al-Shabaab, suspected Al-Shabaab militia, attacked the administration police camp at Arabia. And as a preliminary information is showing that they burnt the Safaricom mast, they have gone with the administration police vehicle. They have also gone with them BPR kit and one motorbike. They have also gone with three rifles. Two belong to the administration police and one belong to National Police Reserve. There is no injury reported from the side of the administration police, but a stray bullet, or we suspect it could be ricocheted, has injured one or a schoolboy. But the level of injury is yet to be ascertained. No officer was been injured, which I can confirm right now, but we have one schoolboy who was injured. Also from a stray bullet.
He was in the camp?
No, a stray from their school. We are yet to get the real information, but the number. But what I know is that our men on the ground, the police officers, they must have received information and then they went to the hideouts. Fortunately, no one was being injured.